Alright, I've got a cutie patootie for you. This is Zoey. Zoey's ID number is A4790599. And we think she is an Australian Terrier and Cairn mix. But you can see that she's got these fabulous Ewoky ears and this cool coat. So whatever she is one fabulous gal. She is about a year old, so she's really still just a puppy. And she came in as a stray on January 9th.
She's six pounds.
Yes, I do not have that in my notes. So she's all of 6 adorable pounds. And she is just a little sweet and gentle soul. She's shown signs of being housebroken today. She's been good on a leash. She's good with other little dogs her size.
She actually was okay with Pitbull as well.
Oh, yeah. Pitbull did come up to her, and she handled that very well. And she was walking around here earlier with her tail wagging at me. So she's just a fabulous little gal. We think she'd be good, you know, in an apartment or a home, a good family dog. And, you know, as long as children respect her tiny size. But, you know, she's really great just hanging out in your lap. Just a mellow little gal. So if you are looking for a fabulous, unique-looking girl like this, come on down and meet Zoey at the Baldwin Park Shelter, and you can take her home with you. Right, Zoey? Bye-bye, cutie pie. Look at those.